Okay, so, hello everybody, I am playing Alien Isolation. I don't know why this needs to close, I don't need that. I figured I'd do some survival. Survivor mode. I will do... Oh, wait. There's missions? Oh, multi-missions, I forgot about that. Let's play this mission. Yeah, it doesn't matter what the scores are. Play all. Yeah, Ricardo, I guess. Because I have no choice. Damn. Tired already? Damn. Alright, let's do it. Let's see what kind of score I get out of this. Oh, these graphics are so much better. If the Five Nights at Freddy's was graphically like this, I'd be scared as shit, too. Okay, so grab all the shit we can find. Plus, it's so smooth. Flamethrower already? No weapons allowed. Collect visitor registration data. So where do I go? I just came from that. I go this way. Shotgun. Alright, let's go. What are we dealing with? Alien. Well, I gotta avoid the alien though. And that camera is bad news. Right, dead end. Wonderful. Key card. Don't have that. I got a plane. Freaking. You don't see me. I got my flamethrower ready, but I need to get to secure the armory. I take it that is the armory I need to get to? Where does that go? Don't go in that fucker. Of course, yeah, I didn't want to do that. That's a dead end. It's got sources. That's it. Well. Well, this has no hiding spot whatsoever. So I'm kinda in a shit. does this go? Security armory failed. Typical. Where is this at? Okay, armory is somewhere. Great, no hiding spot. What else do I have? One flare. Oh, noisemaker. Go in there. He did. Still don't know where this damn armory is at. So I can at least get the score I want. Plus, I have to collect prisoners. What is this place? There's something here. I don't get it. And I can't get it. Oh, that's the exit. I didn't get any points for that. Alright, fine. We'll do it again after this session. That's okay. Alright, let's do this. What do I have to do here? The package. Taylor's message? Literally don't have any flamethrower. I've got shotgun ammo for androids. That's a nice thing to have. Is there nothing else to collect? Alright, I guess we gotta go through this door. Let's go. Set off alarm to lure alien. Huh. Oh, there's cameras every freaking where. Where is this camera at? What am I looking for? Real question. I think I'm kind of screwed here. I think of a plan. Just sent me right back to this. Still waiting. You're still here. Oh, you're wasting. What the heck are you looking at? There's a way to hide under there? You're shit. Do that. You'd literally be right in plain sight. Goes up that vent and he comes out of that. You didn't go far there, buddy. What a dick. Alright, so I guess I start over this mission again. There's literally not enough defensive maneuvers. actually lost track of me. For now. I actually escaped without using a single flamethrower ammunition. I'm very impressed. But I'm not happy. Follow me now. Good guy there. That's great. Everything's locked where I need to go. How do you even get to any place around here? Okay, so how do I get out of here? This game. I have 12 enemies. Camera. Wait, zombie. Alien. I swear, that thing looks... What the... This camera needs to die. Can't even destroy it. I'm gonna check this room anyway, because I know you're in there and you can't get out, so you're kinda fucked. Yeah, it's not like the weapons you have here is right now really bad. The cameras are annoying, and I have no idea where I'm going because this thing doesn't tell you. The objective is to reach the elevator, but you have to collect all this other crap first. And I'm looking for it. It's nowhere to be found. I gotta explore this place before I can figure it out. Okay. Alright, let's go. Come on. That's not fair. Literally. Wow. Hate when he drops right in front of you. Where'd he go? Supposed to attract him? Oh! Little bastard got smart and waited on the vent. Really? He waited till the vent. Smart little freaking thing. Ammunition and any utilities either. Probably a bad idea to went through that. Found the armory at least. And now I gotta deal with this dumb frickin' thing. Yeah, I'm screwed. I guess not. Got lucky. For now. Smart. Collect prisoner tags. That's got to be in the prisoner's location. Technically, it's this way. There's somebody in there. Can't get in that way. Now I have the key code pass, though. I should be able to get through certain locations. Where? This is perfect. One, but it's not all of them. Why is the... Well, he was interrogated. So I have to wait. Right. Alright, so where am I now? I have no idea. Oh, this is the exit. How'd you see me here? Alright, so this is where I died a lot. What the heck was that? So floating. There was something floating. How do I get out of here? He can start in this room. Great! You gotta come in here, or what? Way too many cameras. I'm gonna get caught. Break him at least. Come on, I was just getting done. Oh. Why is it always in the perfect timing for this damn thing? Didn't make it. Not a single one. As always, guys, don't be a dickhead, escape and quit, and I'll try it again in another round. Until then.